Allow yourself to softly relax. We're going to go on a journey . We're going to softly take our breath, our nice, soft, natural breath, and imagine as though you're breathing into a small seed located deep within your heart. The seed is planted deep in the soil of life. Relax. Feel the smallness of the seed. Go within the seed and explore the darkness. Breathe. And as you breathe a little bit more deeply now, you can feel the first stirring of life deep inside the seed. Deep within the soil of the earth, something's beginning to happen. There is a life stirring within the seed, something that is wanting to be born, to come anew, and to live. Ever so gently, a small sprout begins to break forth from the pod. The sprout begins to grow upward towards the earth, feeling the moisture on either side. It softly reaches up, now a little further and a little further still. Now take a deeper breath. And the seed breaks forth through the soil. You can feel the resistance, but there is something within you that needs to come forth. Watch as the seed pushes up and breaks through the top of the soil. You are now in the light for the first time. You can feel the sun warming your little sprout. You can feel the wind blowing the little sprout back and forth. Now breathe again and begin to see the trunk begin to grow. Up away from the earth towards the sky. Little nodules on the trunk of the tree begin to form as the branches begin to form. See them stretch out. Let them grow. Breathe into the branches and see them stretch a little farther and a little farther still. Notice the tiny little leaves as they form. Feel the swaying of the wind. Touch them. See them. See that deep green of the newborn leaf. See the delicacy. Continue to grow upward. Grow and stretch. From the trunk, the branches begin to form and flourish. The leaves begin to cover the beautiful branches. The trunk is now reaching up tall and strong towards the sky. Look up into the sky. Look at the clouds. You are in part of the clouds. The earth and the sky are joined. You belong here. Hear the rustle of the wind against all the leaves and branches. Feel the new life of the tree. Now you begin to feel a new sensation on your forehead. A drop of gentle rain, cool, wet, and refreshing. Then another drop, And still another drop. The raindrops begin to slide down the leaves, down the branches, and down the trunk of the tree. As the rain increases, the drops become a steady stream flowing deep into the roots of the earth, into the soil, into the roots. The rain begins to follow each of your roots deep into the soil. The water begins to mix with the light golden sap, the vital life, the food of your new life. Gently, you begin to raise the sap up into the trunk and up higher still. Feel the nourishment and the strength and breathe this into the tree now. Feel the thanksgiving and joy of the trunk, of the tree for this nourishment. Let the sap flow through and around, nourishing the entire tree. As you take a deep, gentle breath, the sap moves into the heart of the tree. It begins to penetrate deeply within the heart and throughout the life of the tree, the life of the soul. The sap moves forward through all the branches. The leaves begin to breathe in the sap. Feel it going into each leaf. Each of the cells are anxious to receive their nourishment and their new life. Thoughts that are fearful can now be released because they are energized by a new life. Let go now of the worries, the fear, the anger. Just let it all go as your branches rise up and give thanks. Looking around you, you see the other trees, each different from you. Some are taller, some are shorter, some are wider, some are thinner. Each has a different design. Each gives glory in its own way. Each is holy by being the tree, by bringing forth its own fruit, its own blossom, its own leaves. It only has to be true to itself. Now, feel a drop of snow, cold, wet, and for the first time you begin to notice that the leaves are now dropping and the tree is becoming bare. But it is a different kind of cold, a different kind of bareness. You know that this is a time of relaxing and a time of waiting, a time of sleeping, and a time for gentle hibernation. Allow yourself this privilege of letting the leaves go and just being with the snow. Gently, the cold flakes begin to run down the trunk, melting to ice water and beginning to cover the ground below. Now, as far as you can see, there are just a few leaves left in the beautiful white snow that cover the earth. Send your leaves wherever you wish. They now become of a new earth, waiting again to create a new season. Follow one of your leaves to some person you love. They see the brown leaf. It appears to be dead, but it is only waiting again to be part of their new life. Send your leaf anywhere you wish, to someone you resent, to someone that has been difficult, to some pain in your life. You can send a leaf with a message from your heart. Feel the cold upon your trunk. Begin to feel the loneliness and some of the desolation of winter. But you can also see that the sun is starting to bring forth spring. See the snow melting and gradually, one by one, little tiny leaves begin to spring forth. Once again, the process of your new life begins. So whether you are having good moments or bad moments, this is your process. It is all part of your destiny. Now you're standing tall once again with all of your leaves flourishing from the green of yet another spring, waving and rejoicing, breathing deep, laughing and playing and being a part of the universe. You are the only tree of its kind, and relaxed in knowing that, you give thanks. Feeling this lightness, we're going to draw our awareness back to the breath. You're going to follow the leaves back into the trunk of the tree. You're going to draw that tree back into the roots of your heart center. With every exhale that you take, you're going to release any tensions that may be arising or may have arose in the body. With every inhale, bring in more light. If you have tension in the body, send that light and that relaxing inhale to those parts of the body. And as you exhale, release the tension. And then do the same with the mind. If you have any tension in the mind, if it's trying to distract you, draw the inhale, draw the light into the mind. And as you exhale, release any tension, any stress, any distraction from your mind. Allowing everything to be soothed and healed. Your toes are uncurling, imagine knots untying, stiffness being soothed, like wrinkles being ironed out of a shirt. You're relaxing more and more deeply into the body, and you feel a growing sense of ease moving in through your mind, just like a fine mist. Sense that mist now. You can choose to make it any color that you wish, and draw the mist in as you continue to breathe and watch it curl around your thoughts, gently embracing them and reminding them that this is your time to be at peace. This is your time to be at ease, regardless of whatever else may be happening. Give yourself permission to relax. At this moment, all there is the here and now. Be in the present moment, let it go, and relax. Now that you're relaxing deeper and deeper into a state of peace and ease, you are beginning to focus on that secret deep place within you. You can see a small white light shining softly, beckoning you towards it with its gentle glow. You start to draw near to it, attracted by its warm illumination. You come closer and you find that your entire being is being bathed in this gentle, embracing, loving light. Just as the warm sun energizes your physical body, so is this light cleansing and revitalizing your spirit. The soft light is cleansing your inner self of those negative emotions that are so hard to get rid of entirely. Those lingering feelings of resentment, from whatever source and from whatever time. They can go back as far as you can remember, or they could be recent. But don't dwell. You can feel the glow, again, of that soft white light, breathing it in through those memories. And replace those negative feelings. Let them go completely. Let them release any insecurities, any self-doubt. Any feelings of not being good enough or loss of control. Let them all go. And we're going to release them and leave in their place more compassionate feelings. For all those that have contributed to the resentment that you may have harbored up until this time, we're going to take a moment now to shed yourself of any negative feelings that you may have towards others or towards yourself. We're going to repeat quietly to yourself in your inner voice, to your inner self. I forgive everyone that may have untreated me unfairly in the past, and I'm ready to move on down the path of my life toward the glorious future I know is waiting for me. If you have a specific person or a specific event in mind, it could even be you that's holding yourself back. I'm going to say that two more times and you fill in the space. I forgive everyone that may have treated me unfairly in the past. And I'm now ready to move on down the path of my life toward the glorious future I know is waiting for me. I forgive everyone that may have treated me unfairly in the past. And I'm now moving on down the path of my life toward the glorious future I know is waiting for me. And now just let those thoughts of forgiveness to an event, a feeling, a person, people, or to yourself, just let them all float away. Knowing that the Great Spirit will direct them to wherever they need to be most needed. And again, take a moment and notice how much lighter you feel. Because you've rid yourself of a burden and have taken on an uplifting feeling of joyful expectation in its place. Where there was resentment, there is now compassion. Where there was ill will, there are now good intentions. And now you have taken a big step forward on your path toward true enlightenment. You are still very much feeling relaxed and at ease. You are feeling warm and comfortable as you continue to bathe in the soft glow of the healing, soothing white light. You are centered and you are at peace. We're going to spend a few moments just enjoy these moments. Of inner serenity and tranquility. Now that we've gotten rid of some of the negative, deep emotions that may keep us stuck, and we've brought in joy and perhaps an emotion of happiness or contentment, we're going to start to build some resilience through gratitude, through being thankful. So we're going to take what was once negative, and we're going to start to turn our minds around. Feel the breath. I want you to settle your attention around the area of your heart. Focus on feelings of love, of compassion, of empathy, and gratitude. With your attention at your heart center, let's bring to mind something or someone that you are grateful for. So let's start with a something. And just feel those feelings of love and compassion and empathy around that something. What are you grateful for? And just fill your breath and fill your mind with these feelings of gratitude. Breathe in the peace. Breathe in the happiness. Bring in the calm. Now let's start to bring in the someone that you are grateful for. Draw them into your mind. If you want to try to challenge yourself while you're doing this, you can try to bring in somebody that you may find is difficult. Or if you don't want to, you can bring in somebody who already creates joy and who you admire. Or someone even that you know may need some loving thoughts. But bring your attention to your heart center and give them feelings of love and compassion, empathy and gratitude. Give thanks for that someone in your life. As you continue with your easy and relaxed breathing, start to feel gratitude for being alive and healthy. Bring your awareness to the people who truly nourish you in your life and how they bless you with their presence. feel gratitude for your own life and the many gifts you have been blessed with. Now bring your attention to how this gratitude feels in the area around your heart. With every exhale and inhale, feel it growing. Let this feeling grow outwards, expanding to fill your chest and your arms and your hands and your legs and your feet. Let it fill you up. Filling your entire being with these sensations of gratitude. Softly start to bring gentle awareness back into our bodies. Softly starting to draw our awareness to the breath. Take a nice breath. Big inhale. And exhale. Start to softly wiggle the fingers and your toes.